barn by the hogs against the pub. Night of a job at the ceiling with Don Carlton Street. And I fell in love with the laundry girl who was working next to me. Brown hair zigzagged around her face, a look of half surprise. Like a fox caught in the headlights, there was an animal in her eye. She said to me, can't you see that I'm not the factory kind? You don't take me out of here, I lose my mind. She was a red hair, as a bee's wing. So fine a bit of wind might go away. She was running wild. She said, so long as there's no price on the way of stay. And what was me on your way? We bust around the market towns, we're picking down on the tent. We could pick her pots and pans and knives were everywhere. We were counting down the door, and the work was pretty good. She wouldn't wait for the harvest, I thought I'd sure. And I said the harvest will settle down, and we'll get a few acres though. But a fire burning in the heart, and Bobby's on the road. She said, man, full time, that surely sounds like hell. You might be lord of half the world, you know me as well. She was a red hair, fine as a bee's wing. So fine that I might crush her where she lay. She was a lost child, she was run wild. She said so long as there's no price in the way to stay. And like a fool, I let her run around with the run and with. At the last I heard, she's living rough, back in the Derby beat, with a bottle of white horse in her pocket, a wolf on her feet. And they said that she got married once to a man called Romany Brown. But even a gypsy caravan was too much like settling down. Weather and hard road. Maybe that's the price you pay for the change that you refuse. She was a redhead, fine as a bee's wing. And I miss her more than words could ever say. I'm sick of her hair, what of her wildness now? If I could hold her in my hands today, then one for us.